wind, 15 to 30 miles an hour. Bundle up tonight if you're going out. 52 tomorrow, warmer day, still below average a little bit. Breezy, though, with gusts to 25 from the south, though, with lots of sunshine. So that'll help start the warm-up. Then there we go. Election Day Tuesday, 65. And then we just stay in the 60s and the 40s until we get to Friday. 71, 72 on Saturday, 73 on Sunday. Back into the 50s for low Sunday morning. So a nice warm-up coming for the start of November.